Okay, Mark, well, here we are, just a couple of days before the first game of the season, in terms of the league anyway. How are you feeling going into the
game? Excited, obviously, all your hard work in your pre-season and all that graft the boys put in, it's all geared towards starting the season well, and you know, so we're all looking forward to it. A tough game on Saturday, but you know, it's one we're feeling positive about after the pre-season matches and, you know, the Betfred Cup, so we're looking forward to it and hopefully we can go and get a good result.
And one of these odd things that often happens in football, your first league game, I guess, for your new club is against your old club.
Aye, that's it. It's just sometimes that's the way it goes, isn't it? But I'm not really thinking about it, to be honest. I'm just glad to have got through pre-season and, you know, whoever the first game was going to be, you know, you always want to go and start with a victory. So whether it was my old club or whether it was United, whoever, you want to go and win. So, you know, I'm looking forward to the match.
On paper, it's a difficult start to the season, you know. Away to Dundee United, home to Ross County, who will probably be up there at the end of the season, hopefully alongside us. But if we can go out and have a positive start to the season, it sends out a message to the rest of the league.
Oh, 100%, yeah. That's it. You're up to United and, you know, hopefully you can get a good result. You can back home, you're playing County, yeah. These teams are, you know, spoken about as being up there, but at the end of the day, you want to concentrate on yourself, so we want to go and, you know, try and take maximum points wherever we're playing, and it's going to be no different playing against, you know, County United.
And from a personal point of view, how do you feel you've settled in over the last 4 or 5 weeks?
No, it's been good, yeah. There's a good core of boys. You know, I've come across a few outside football, but yeah, all the boys are really good, and we've got a good changing room. Training's been, you know, quite busy. You know, obviously it's good when you're running, and it's just hopefully keeping that up and keeping the good feel factor at the moment.
I know all the focus is on Saturday, but there was the Betfred Cup draw on Sunday there, and we're at home with Hearts. It's a really good tie. It's the sort of cup matches you want to be playing in.
Oh, definitely. You know, Hearts are a massive club. Obviously the club played them last year and done really well, so you know, it's a good tie to get, especially at home, you know, hopefully get a good backing, and it's certainly one that we'll be looking forward to when it comes up.
You know, you've played in successful teams before, you've played under the manager before as well. Can you get a sense at the start of the season if it's going to be a good one?
It's hard to say. You obviously want to, you know, start the season well, which we have done well. We've won 4 games out of 4 in the Betfred Cup, which is a really good start. We've obviously scored goals. Obviously, we had clean sheets up until the Stirling Albion match, but it's been really good. But you can't get too complacent and think it's just going to be easy. We still need to go out and, you know, put that hard work in that we've been doing. It's got they've got the success, and hopefully, when we get those chances up in the final third, that the boys are still taking them. So hopefully, we just keep doing that, and hopefully the season can be successful.
And finally, it's just all about having that belief that, you know, it is going to be a difficult league. I don't think anyone said otherwise, but there's no reason why we can't be up challenging come April.
Definitely. The managers, he's signed good players, players that know this league as well. They've all, most of them, I think, have a lot of experience playoffs, whether it's be at Dunfermline or a Falkirk or, you know, myself at United. So, you know, everybody knows what the league's all about, what you need to do to be successful, and hopefully, bonding together, we can try and be successful this year.